The Invincible live-action movie is still in the works at Universal Studios, and this is according to Robert Kirkman. For those of you that don't know Robert Kirkman, he's one of the co-creators of The Walking Dead and also the creator of Invincible. If you haven't seen Invincible, just go take a look at when Omni-Man fights the Guardians of the Globe, and you'll very quickly get an idea of how awesome this movie can be.